Mock interviews posted in this video are going to be held on 23rd and 24th November, including one exclusively for women. Zydus has posted this walk-in interview for all women team for Moraiya facility. The date is 23rd November, Saturday at Ahmedabad. Timings are 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. In OSD production department, female candidates only required for operator technical assistant post. Qualifications required ITI or diploma or BSc with 0 to 3 years of experience. Freshers can also apply for this post. And as production chemists, they require officers and executives. B-Pharm qualification required, 1 to 3 years of relevant experience required here. Interested candidates may also send their resume at the given mail ID. The venue is Zydus Cadila, Sarkej Bavla Highway, Moraiya, Modern Denims, Ahmedabad. And Nora has posted this walk-in interview for freshers in QC department. Qualification required BSc Chemistry. Year of passing could be 16, 17, 18 or 2019. The date is 23rd November, Saturday. Timings 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Male candidates are preferred because of functional requirement. If you are unable to attend this walk-in interview, send your resume at the given mail ID. The venue is Anora Pharma Private Limited, Sangareddy District, Telangana. Dr. Reddy's has posted this walk-in interview for production chemist on 23rd November between 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. Candidate needs to carry updated resume, recent color photograph, latest 3 months payslips, last increment letter and education qualification Xerox copies. Key responsibilities have been mentioned for production chemist, kindly go through them. Eligibility criteria, BSc in chemistry with 1 to 5 years of experience in API companies. 60% marks in their highest qualification is mandatory. The venue is Dr. Reddy's Laboratory Limited, CPS, JP Nagar, Crossroad, near Miyapur Roads, Hyderabad. Selection process would be first of all a written test, which is technical and aptitude, and after that shortlisted candidates will be invited for personal discussion at a later date. Candidates who have attended this type of interview in the last 6 months should not apply. Fish Fab Biogenics has posted this walk-in interview at Baroda and Ahmedabad. They have multiple vacancies in various departments. Executive operators, upstream production, 4 vacancies. Experience 2 to 5 years required. Then executive operators, downstream production, 4 vacancies. Experience 2 to 5 years required. Manager, executive operators required in engineering department, 6 vacancies, experience 5 to 10 years. 1 vacancy as manager head, quality control department, experience required 8 to 12 years. In quality control department, 3 vacancies for executive officers, experience required 3 to 6 years. In quality assurance department, 1 vacancy for senior executives, experience required 2 to 6 years. In HR and administration, senior executive, experience 5 to 10 years, 1 vacancy. In purchase department, deputy manager, manager, 1 vacancy, experience 6 to 10 years. In marketing department, 1 vacancy for manager, senior manager, experience required 5 to 10 years. Baroda interview date is 23rd November. Timings 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Venue, Hotel Suva Elite, Abbas Tayabji Road, Fateh Gunj, Baroda, Gujarat. An Ahmedabad interview is on 24th November, timings 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Venue Hotel Suva Star, Budakdev, Ahmedabad, Gujarat. Apply with your CV within 7 days to the given mail ID. Mobile number has been mentioned. Bifor India Pharmaceuticals Private Limited has posted this walk-in interview for 23rd and 24th November, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at Pashyamalaram, Hyderabad. In the department R&D API, males are required. Synthesis process CRO. Experience 1 to 6 years. Qualification MSc or M-Pharm. In department AR&D, method validations, experience required 1 to 5 years. Qualification MSc or M-Pharm. And in department analytical data reviewer for AR&D, method validations, API, male only, 2 to 5 years. M-Pharm or MSc. Walking along with your updated resume, CTC letter and latest 3-month payslips. Venue is Bifor India Pharmaceuticals Private Limited, Patanchuri, Sangareddy District, Hyderabad.
To get regular updates, subscribe to PharmaState YouTube channel and follow the social media pages.